हेलो, इज एनीबडी देयर? आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड. इज एनीबडी देयर? If there is anyone, please ping me. Okay. Okay. Yes, thank you. Actually, I'm waiting for more people to join. थैंक यू. ओके, नमस्कार. आई एम शेजुती चौधरी, डिसाइपल ऑफ श्रीमती शौर्बानी सेन. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव माई लाइव परफॉर्मेंस फ्रॉम उत्कलिका स्टेज. एंड आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक उत्कलिका फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फॉर गिविंग मी अपॉर्चुनिटी टू परफॉर्म हियर. So today I will perform two items. I will start my presentation with Mangala Charana. It is an invocatory item to seek blessings of Lord Jagannath, our Bhumi Mata, and to seek salutation our Guru. So my today's presentation is Shantakaranam with blessing of Lord Jagannath and my Guru. I'm going to start my presentation. Thank you.
Oh,
Thank you for all the comments. So I'm going to my next presentation, which is a piece of Avinaya, is taken from Ashtapadi. First of all, I would like to explain more lines about this piece. The piece I'm going to perform is taken from Ashtapadi, and here it is explaining that Radha is dejected and forlorn because Krishna is not there. Krishna is intoxicating in playing and dancing with other gopis, and one of Radha's sakhi reporting to Radha that Krishna is very happy while dancing with other gopis and he is very playful in nature. That made Radha very dejected and she is full of remorse. Now she is imagining, alienated, herself sitting in her own room, that how Krishna is busy in playing with other gopikas. My next presentation is Harire Hamugdha. It is choreographed by Padma Vibhushan Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra, and it is based on Raga Mishra Shankara Varanam and Tala Ekatali. So without wasting any time, I'm moving to my next presentation, Hari Riha Mudha. Thank you. For inviting me here. Thanks a lot. As you are promoting young artists like us in this pandemic situation, thanks a lot.